channel. Those of you who have not seen me before, this is Suke Nna the Kitchen. In my kitchen this week, I'm going to run a series. I'm going to do Italian food series. If you have not subscribed to my channel, this is the week you have to hook on to my channel. If you want your kitchen to have the smell of Italian food, this is the week for you. Today we are going to start with Italian besciamella. Let's go to the kitchen and do it.
You only need powder, nutmeg, whole milk, the Italians we call it latte. I used latte intero. Plain flour, you can find this in Italian market as farina tipo zero. And butter, they call this burro. First thing you need to do is to melt your butter in a hot pot. Meanwhile, I've also heated my milk on the fire because you will not use cold milk, you will use a warm milk. When you see that the butter has been melted, the next thing to do is to add the flour. Stir it together with the butter, then you add the milk. You continue stirring. This is where you need to do the hard job. You will stir because you want it to be smooth. Stir until you get the thickness that you want. It's not going to be too thick and it's not also going to be too light. And that is it. My besciamella is ready. I hope you like my video. Please don't forget to subscribe so that you will see what I will do with this besciamella. Thanks for watching. Bye.